Hey guys, what's up? We're back with another banger, and yeah, so yesterday I went shopping. I forgot to bring, I didn't bring my GoPro with me, just popular, someone's texting me, but I didn't bring my GoPro with me, just, I don't know, it was a busy day, but I got some new, cool new stuff, like this 4K TV right here. Just watching some Fortnite videos, because, you know, I'm all about that gaming life. So, yeah, but look at the quality of that thing. It's just, oh, it's just so amazing. And I got a deal on it, too, so that was a good thing, too. And then I got some new shelves that look pretty cool to kind of organize my room. And there's a camera over there. Yeah, that's right. My room's organized now, or more organized than it was before, so. Put the camera back on me, I need attention. So, yeah, that's what I did yesterday to start out my week, and yeah. Hope the rest of the week is awesome, it should be. Get to spend a lot of time with Anne again. So, I will see you guys later. Hey guys, what's up? So, earlier today we went to a Wayne High basketball game that was in Omaha, so that was fun to go to that and see my family, and it was a good time. And then we went out for lunch and had some more good times, and yeah, that's pretty much what me and Ann did most of the morning and afternoon. Right now we just got done filling out a survey on that my old home health company sent to me. I guess I haven't really told you guys much about it, but anyways, my old home health company, they pretty much kicked me out, saying like that I needed too much care and stuff like that, and that too many people requested not to come here, which was untrue because most of the people on that list have never been here. I never knew them. So yeah, that was kind of a heated thing before I went home for Christmas break. But now I'm with this new home health company, and they're really good so far, so I guess it worked out, because the old home health company, they weren't very good anyways. Stop laughing, Ann. But anyways, I brought Ann and Teresa with me from that company, and there's a guy here at night, his name's Charles. I don't think you guys have ever met him, but he's pretty good too, so I gotta bring three good people with me, which is nice. And yeah, I kind of want to take the local health company to court, and you know, so nobody else has to go through the problem that I had to go through, but haven't quite decided yet. But let's give a shout out to him, to Elite Professionals Home Health in Omaha. I don't give him a very good rating, maybe like a 4, 3 or 4 on a 10, on a 10 star scale. They're just more like elite unprofessional. So yeah, ouch. So I will see you guys later. Yeah, peace. Alright guys, so now me and Ann are gonna go out for dinner or something. I was kind of waiting all day for a girl to text me back, because if she had free time today, we were gonna go on a date, which I was really excited for. I've talked to this girl a little bit, and I really like her. She's awesome. So I haven't heard back from her yet. So since I don't get to treat her to a date tonight, I guess I'll have to treat Anne to a date. She's a little old for me, but she deserves it. She deserves to have a good time. Yeah, so I guess I'll treat Anne if I can't treat this girl I once there today, because I might get sued. I don't know where that will yet. She might sue me. But yeah, she's awesome. So I really hope it works out. And yeah, Anne, do you have any comments on that, Anne? No, Anne can't even talk because she's dying laughing for some reason. I guess she really doesn't care about my feelings. It's because I'm like dying on the inside right now because she never got back to me today to go on a date. I don't know the reasoning, but yeah, I don't know. So we're gonna go do that so I don't get too depressed. No, I'm just kidding, I'm not depressed, but you guys have nothing to worry about. But yeah, so we're gonna go out and have some dinner or something. Something fun, being locked up in this room. Just makes me go crazy sometimes.
Have to go find Zach. Zach, what are you doing?
Oh, shit. Man, I feel like a woman.
We had dinner and we went to a movie, but now we are late getting back. It is like 11:30 right now. We're from 11, so we may be in trouble, but who gives a crap? Who gives a crap? We'll keep it PG. But anyways, we went to a movie. We went to Forever My Girl. And yes, I know. I'm a man, and I went to it. No, I have a soft side, okay? May have teared up a little, but we don't talk about that. But yeah, I'm going to go back to my room. Anne's gonna go home and get some sleep. Well, probably not. She doesn't get any of that. But yeah. So I'll see you guys later. Adios, amigos. Hey guys, what's up? I hope you guys had a great week. I had a really good week, a really fun, exciting week. So yeah, I hope you guys have a good week too. Just remember to stay positive, and you can get through anything if you stay positive. So. Stay positive and keep rolling. I will see you guys next week. Peace.